Welcome here students again. Let us solve the second sum. Second sum, minus 37, comma, minus 33, comma, minus 29, comma, dash dash dash, up to 12 terms. They are not asked here the 12th term. They are not asked here the 12th term. They asked here only up to the 12th term, what is the sum here. So here, right here, the available terms here. A is equals to minus 37. B is equals to T2 minus T1 minus 33 minus into repeat minus 37 is equals to minus 33 plus 37 is equals to 4. Plus 4 is the common difference here. N is equals to 12 terms. So substitute all these available values in the equation. Which formula is used better? The second formula is used better here. So these are not natural numbers, so this one is not used. And then here the third formula is also not used because A and then last term is not given. So better the second formula is only used here. So Sn is equals to n upon 2 into repeat 2a plus n minus 1 d. So s 12, because n is here 12. 12 upon 2 into repeat 2 into a is here minus 37. Minus 37. I'll write the minus 37 in the bracket because you are not getting, you are getting here the confusion between into and then minus. Therefore, plus in the bracket, n is here 12 minus 1, d is here 4. So simplify. 2 is 2, 6 is 6 into bracket. 2, 37 is how much? 37, 2 is 74. That 2 minus 74 plus 12 minus 1 means 11. 11 into 4. So e is equals to 6 into bracket minus 74. Plus 11 4 is 44. So deduct here 44 from the 74. So the S12 becomes here. S12 becomes here 6 into bracket minus 30. Because 74 minus 44 gets here 30. Minus 30 is equals to 6 3 is 18. That is 180. So minus 180 is the answer. So if you can't understood, if you have not understood the sum, I will explain here again. Let us see. The sequence is here minus 37, minus 33, minus 29, up to 12 terms. 12 terms. A is here 37, D is here T2 minus T1, minus 33 minus 37. So minus 33 plus 37 is equals to 4, N is equals to 12. So Sn is equals to N upon 2 into bracket 2a plus n minus 1d. So n upon 2 is here 12 upon 2 into bracket 2 into minus 37 plus n is here 11, sorry 12. 12 minus 1 into 4. So 6. 2 is 2, 6 is. Therefore 6 into bracket minus 74 becomes this one. Plus 11. That is 12 minus 1 becomes 11. 11 into 4. 11 into 4, 44. So minus 74 plus 44. The difference is 30. So 6 into 30, that is minus 30. So S12 is equals to 6 into minus 30. 6 3 is 18, that is 6 30 is 180. So minus 180 is the answer. So the sum of minus 37, minus 33, minus 29, dash 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 up to 12 terms is here minus 180. Understood all of you? Okay. Bye. In our next class, let us solve the other sums. Okay. Bye.